National badminton coach Pullela Gopichand, 46, has triggered the badminton revolution in India. But he says Indian badminton needs an ecosystem if it has to progress further. Gopichand, who guided Saina Nehwal and PV Sindhu to their respective Olympic medals, said during a promotional event for his initiative, Badminton Gurukul. The Badminton Gurukul is another attempt at broadening the base of coaches in India. It has brought into the fold various ex-players like Aparna, Popat and Anup, Sridhar, and has set up 28 training centers in 14 cities. He backed the reigning world champion PV Sindhu to shrug off her indifferent form and praised the fast-rising Lakshya Sen as he reflected on a tough season for Indian badminton ahead of an Olympic year. With the Olympic qualification period for Tokyo 2020 until April next year, several Indians, especially in men's singles, have a chance to make the final cut.
In the last few years, we've seen a great surge in the number of people playing the sport. There's infrastructure, but as I've mentioned, I think lack of a proper coaching system across the country is what hurts. And at Badminton Gurukul, the idea is to have a structure, a common curriculum, so that we are able to provide kids wherever they are across the country with top-class coaching and top-class thinking which is needed for badminton. As a sport, I think we're all talking about producing champions, which is very important. But as a country, I think it's very important for us to play, whether it's kids or adults. And we as a nation have grown alphabetically and numerically, but we as a nation have come down physically. And if physical literacy is a word and a parameter to look by, we as a nation have gone down in the last few years. The idea through Badminton Gurukul is to ensure that we move towards producing a country which is more physically literate, kids who love playing sport for life, and in the bargain, champions will happen. And that's what we are looking at. Well, I think the sport over the last 10-12 years has shown that great results are possible. Today, a lot of opportunities are there in sport, in general across sport, and definitely more in badminton. If you even don't make it to the highest level in the sport, it's okay, because in life the lessons which you learn from sport are huge. So my message would be that just play, it's fun, it's going to be giving you a lot of lessons for life, and if you can make it into a career, it's going to be fantastic.